beginning. He had him closed off. He could have just eased him in, but he lowered the boom.
Down the right side and into the zone.
Scores! And some friendly geometry goes their way to help.
Well, it's not like you're trying to get it that close, but you can get the bounce. You take it. That's kind of nice, isn't it? It'd
be pretty hard to do this better than they did on the odd man run. They move the puck, they move the defender out of the way, and then two passes and it's in the net.